Welcome to ICC DPET program. My name is Zach Mellon, a student here, also an intern at Prairie State Tractor. Let's take a quick tour of our school. Starting off, we got our award wall here. Very cool, all the past awards won. As we come in here, this is our main shop. It's where all the fun stuff happens. Over here we got a bunch of engines on stands we use for different diagnosing things, testing. A lot of these get used for fuel systems as we throw problems at them, learn how all the different types of fuel systems work. As we carry on into the shop, we got a bunch of different trucks and tractors in here right now. Some getting overhauled, some just have simple problems in them. As over here we got one of our other students, that's an intern, Jack. This is where my project is right now in the engine overhaul class, which you get to do your second semester of freshman year. I got it all the way down to the block. It's a John Deere 4440. Pretty cool tractor. And over here, got my toolbox. Take a quick glance at it. Open her up. Got all the sockets, wrenches, anything you can think of. Screwdrivers, picks. We won't get too carried away with that. Now we got our big overhead crane. This is super nice, 5-ton crane that used to pull engines, anything really. It's super nice and handy in the shop. Right here we got our 8400 tractor. We use this for different diagnosing things, troubleshooting problems. Really, it's just an all-around great learning tool. Carry on over here, we got another John Deere tractor getting overhauled in the engine class, 4520. Over there, we got a 4430 doing an in-frame overhaul. Back here, we got a couple more cranes. Another one here, and then we got our big hot tank, can wash blocks and heads. Any big parts can go in here. Take a look inside of this. Do all kinds of stuff in her. Carry on throughout the shop. We got all sorts of different tools over there, valve grinders, parts washers, welders, bunch of different toolboxes. These are all the students in my class's box. This is what you get to start out with. As we carry on over here, we got our tool room, or I should say the tool crib. This house is all our specialty tools or any tools that we don't have, they're in here. We got anything you can think of, wiring tools, bolts, specialty tools, they're all in here. Our classroom right next door, this is where all the technical learning happens. We spend about a third of our time here in the classroom and the other two thirds of the time out in the lab actually getting hands-on time. Super nice classroom, really nice chairs. We got a few cutaway engines in here for getting into when we first started learning about internal combustion engines. As we carry on, we can run upstairs real quick, check out the break room. Along the wall, we got all these past classes that have been through the diesel program here at ICC. Got their picture on the stair wall. Come up here, we got the break room. This is where we can eat lunch every day. We got lockers for storing stuff, tables, fridge, microwave, vending machine, just about anything you think of. We also have a great deal on soda. 75-cent soda right here. Can't beat the price there. We have a second classroom here. If another class is in that room, we can come up here. If the sophomores or both had the same time, they would use this classroom. So we do have this option. Then over here, we actually have some electrical boards. These are John Deere electrical boards. They're out of the older style tractor back in the 70s, 80s. So pretty useful because a lot of guys still are running those old tractors. So being able to use it to understand how that electrical system works pretty handy. We get problems thrown at them. Our teacher can go behind and make different electrical problems. We used them a lot this first semester. Let's head back downstairs. And this is our instructor, Mr. Colin Campbell. Hey, Colin, where can they find more information about our program?
So you can find more information about the DPET program by calling Illinois Central College and asking for information on the diesel-powered equipment technology program, or you can look us up on the website, icc.edu.
And if you want more information about an internship with Prairie State Tractor, you can visit their website at prairiestatetractor.com. That pretty well sums it up, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See ya. Gotta have his tools at work for tomorrow.
Yeah.
I gotta grab my bag.